40,000 and no one's done this yet? Right? Whatever. Okay. This one I have done. Buy bronze crap off of eBay and send to a bronze foundry with instructions to cast into bronze. That's what that looks like. That is good. I don't care if you're tired. Re-edit Halloween movies, changing a few non-vital scenes around it, upload back to the internet. That's a good idea. Even if you're not clapping. Get a Palm Pilot. I don't know, not an idea, but just like 3D teapots are kind of cool. I'm going back. Yeah, this is a little bit inside me. Order Zen Home Cleaning for Lamont Young's dream house. Zen Home Cleaning is a holistic cleaning service in New York City. Lamont Dream's house is, of course, the Dia Foundation's continual drone dreamy place. Make a video of toast burning. Jose, who runs the wonderful team together, always says, "Oh, I don't care what it is. It could be a video of toast burning for all I care." I'm always like, "That's a good idea." Shout out to Bert Barr, right? One of my favorite video artists. Watching the paint dry. He's the guy who made that video. This might be an idea for him. No, not really. Well, whatever. Oh, this is something I'm working on right now. We can go to it on the web. Hold on. Oh, wait. I have to start up a firewall. Hold on, sir. How much time do we have? Are we doing good?
Yes. All right.
Cool. We got like 25 minutes left. Okay. This is my secret idea list on the web, actually. Notice the password protection. See, I'll show it to you. Check it out. Oh, awesome. Okay, don't let some of those are... No, okay. What am I doing? Okay, blogger. This is just a blog that is reblogs of other blogs of people saying, sorry, I haven't posted in a while. This I am working on. Here, this is what it looks like. It's pretty funny. Sorry, I haven't posted in a while. I've been working on Artichoke Dip. Sorry, I haven't posted in a while. But here's the 100 stills of Harry Potter that I promised you. Yeah, sorry, I haven't posted in a while. I've been cleaning my shower. Anyway. So there's a sister site for that. Is anybody reading this? Beautiful moments on the web blog. This one is going to happen because this is a good idea. Just about beautiful moments on the web. This is the most beautiful moment on the web that I've seen in the past year. And I'm going to play it for you. It's a screen capture. Alright, so what you're going to notice is the description. I upload this because I am not lucky with my life. But this song reminds me of happiness and love. That's what the internet is all about, right? Okay. This is the best side. Okay, so I was like, these ideas are all so bad. If I just put them in a lecture, well, some of them are okay, but if I put them in a lecture, I'll just get them out of my life and whatever. Now they're in the open. And then I made this one, and this one has been an idea for 2 years, and let me explain to you. 2 years, and it only took 4 minutes. Thank you, Joe, for doing it for me. To me, because I didn't even want to make it. I was just like, make a YouTube, whatever. And then I made it, and I was like, oh my God, that's amazing. Anyway, sorry to pump it up, but I'm going to actually play it. So I'm going to play it. Wow, do I even have it on this computer? Hold on, let me see if I have it. I want to play it big. Where is it? Oh, maybe I don't even have it on here. Hold on, it's gotta be in here. It's gotta be on here somewhere. Whatever.
It's in the finished folder.
Thanks, Joe. What's going on? Did I? Classic artist. I don't even know whose computer is this. I'm gonna sit down. Can we have all the lights off? Oh no, they are. All the way out. homemade YouTube video. What's up, New Museum? Yeah, that is the Berlin Wall coming down. The story behind that is that I always thought that the footage of the Berlin Wall coming down was not the Berlin Wall coming down. For my entire life, I thought, well, not my entire life, until I was like an adult and had a brain, I thought that was a YouTube video. And every time I saw that, I was like, oh, I really love you too. I'm not joking. And to tell you how weird I am about these ideas, I was in Berlin for a month in January and I didn't even bother to make that video. I was reminded of it every moment, every breath I took, and I was like, whatever. Okay. Make a Wendy's commercial. This is related. It's to hire someone that looks like Dave Thomas and make a homemade Wendy's commercial. Make a documentary about preverb, which is, this actually could be, end up being pretty interesting. A preverb is this weird thing that happened in like mid to late 80s hair metal, when they would actually take the sound of a snare and reverse it. So instead of being like, it would be, you know what I mean? Like, it was a totally anti-human, it was like a sound that cannot exist in the real world. And it would be the only thing on these hair metal songs that was completely fabricated. And I never understood, well, why? Like, what made you reverse the snare here instead of... Right? That sound cannot exist in the world. I mean, it can with computers, right? Anyway, what is the history of that sound? I think I kind of know. I think it's Mutt Lange, right, who later went on to do Celine Dion and stuff. But I think it was his. But it'd be great to do the history of, what is the history of preverb, right? Oh, right. Do a normal artist lecture, totally legit, but with through a voice box. I'm going to demonstrate for you. Okay, so thanks for coming, everybody. you know those Norman, those artist lectures that are really boring, and it's just like slide, and it's a photographer, and it'll tell you what kind of camera it was made on, and the dimensions, so it'd be like this, slide, Kodak, Kodachrome, 4 inches by 60 inches, emulsion, 34. So this is kind of what I, you know, you're lucky that I didn't. Whoa! I'm sorry, why did you do that? Idea, but 45 minutes of that, I'm pushing my luck. Okay. Not such a great idea, but hello, camouflage is different now. Could somebody please remake those Warhol prints? LED display. I wanted to put an LED display in a museum. Well, no, I don't, because I don't think it's that great of an idea, but I'll tell you, I'll pretend. Let's pretend. That would just say, you know, like, welcome to the new museum, and you'd put it right in the lobby, and it would look, nobody, you know? Anyway, whatever. No, not even gonna mention that one. That's so bad. Thanks, Sabrina, for this one. You know, like, beautiful video installation, 35mm transferred to Blu-ray, 14 channels.